Moving up today at number 3. Liverpool defender Dejan Lovren says a disgusting death threat against his family was sent to him on social media. The 28-year-old croat was heavily criticized for his performance in the Reds' 4-1 Premier League defeat at Tottenham on the 22nd of October. In an Instagram story, he shared a screen grab of private messages in which the sender said they would murder the footballer's family.